Oh, there we go. Put a stutter there for a bit. I got to level 2. I cleared a couple dungeons. I did record that, but I decided not to officially go with that audio. Because, reasons. But yeah. Attempting to pick it up. Objects makes it easier to detect. The heavier the object, the more luck. Never mind. I got work tomorrow. Epic at 3 p.m. He gave me like fucking, I don't know how many weeks off. But apparently the kids are going back to school or some shit. The brats. Little zoomer guys. The little rotten ones. The gay zoomers. The gay zoom zooms. I'm the elder zoom zoom. So I'm the better one. That grew up the 90s shit.
I hope I can.
What can I do?
Go on.
Why am I so overburdened? I don't understand it. Fucking retarded. I can say one thing. I'm tired of having a house. Having a house and melons. Ah! I'm naked.
Hope I can take. Go ahead, please.
Bitch, no.
What can I do?
I want the face covered full helm one, so I can't fucking find it. Sucks. But I look fucking wag as fuck right now. Or G. As the kids say nowadays. I swear I gave a bunch of equipment to Remy.
What can I do for you?
In the last, or not, maybe or not. Well, let's go, guys. I was going there. I fought a fucking headless, Headless. Headless ghost, and it kicked my ass for a while. So I killed him, and I had to go all out with him. I used all my fucking goblin charge on my goblin staff, whatever.
Go ahead, please.
No. I'll probably. I don't know if I deleted that clip or not, but I'll probably post the fight here. It was pretty hilarious. He fucking. I had to use magic items on him, or else I would have gotten my ass kicked. Nice to see, subs again. You.
How are you today?
I got a fucking sore throat. Doing this. Not bad for the next level. I'm close to doing that already. I'm gonna put alarm here. Twenty minutes. At 25. I am totally going the wrong way. So the goals around here is to basically loot whatever do the dungeons around here, starter ones that I know of. Hey, baby. Be cute. Maybe cute looking. Seeing all these people here with the mod I download, populating cities, makes me want to kill all these people.
What is it, citizen?
Okay, I got all my companions here. Come on, retards. How much arrows I got? Two. A lot. Hello, silver away! Cock, cock, cock. Do, 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 do. Going on a quest. Oh, wait. We're going on a trip. On. Wait, we're going on a trip. Little Auschwitz. Yeah. Ah, fuck. If you know what that meme I'm talking about. funny one. You know what I mean? You'll get. You know what I'm talking about? You'll know what I'm talking about. Joke. Going on a trip to Auschwitz. Something. I don't know. Turn rude. Up. Hip up on this cock. And we're missing another character. Please don't kill me. There we go, she is. Come on, Remy. Remy! Oh, don't want to show that PG-13, guys. And the only thing I'm worried about is if that ancestral ghost somehow is resurrected again. That instantly killed Remy if she's my fucking healer. And she's pretty OP. Do we kill I fought some skeletons here. I already been here. And there's another one right there.
Hello?
Fucking. You wrecked him, Winden. Kill that motherfucker's boss. I'll be honest, if I played this modded by myself, I'd probably be wetting my panties right now. That. Oh, those are rats I killed before. Fresh gun. If there's a skeleton here before. Makes me worried. I mean, more of them. There's those other skeletons I killed. And I got an ancient Akaviri weapon. I knew this place is the one of the alien kingdom's fortresses. The port. I'm trying to lower this place. This is a port for the alien kingdom. And you know, I'll talk about other lore. Future of it. There he- Oh, that's fucking retarded. I want Snowball, you- God damn it. I don't get a disease or something. Here it is! That's one of them. What do you have on him, though? A wraith bone is worth a bone meal. Yeah. I don't know if we can make anything. You know, as I gotten older, which I find funny, I sort of got into the making potions thing. I didn't know any of that stuff. The deal with that. Wraith bone. That, I'll take your large bone.
Go ahead.
What's that? Sorry. Sorry, I didn't mean to do that. That wasn't my fault. Poopy. By the way, this. I don't know what I'm gonna do with these. Yeah, boy. Don't go over there. Ah, great. A fucking ghost. Yeah, ruin my day. Actually, maybe not. Remy's got a weapon. Fine, you wanna go at him, go at him. Hurted. Brought- oh my god. Okay, so, maybe a flare will help, fuck him up? Or not? Get him, Remy! Fuck you. Oh, I hate the- Yeah, boy. Wait. Oh, man, I think I actually- What was that on, too? Oh, fuck it, whatever. Here it comes. Oh, he's got good at. Steel Warhammer.
Yes.
Got you something for you, buddy. -15 damage. Bro, I might take that for myself. That's why I got this. Can I use the... You know, those really seem useful, but they're not. And I feel bad for just fucking wasting one. 50 gold, I should have kept that shit. Whoa, what the fuck? That was the chattest shit I ever seen.
Yes. Go on.
What can I do for you?
You fucking kicked the shit out of that rat. This is a good chamber. Well, for a first dungeon, I think this is a pretty good one. Well, I mean second. There's nowhere else. Wait, there it is. I'm gonna craft something. Make more of that bone meal, rat meat. Oh, here's some of that bandits camp. Good old Oblivion log system. Fuck! There we go. Oh, fucking screen tearing right here. What is that? A dead Imperial soldier. I'm hearing fight music. That guy, I think I saw this guy before too. He looks pretty badass though. I'm gonna take his stuff. You'll not be forgotten, sir. I'm gonna look badass! Oh yeah, boy! Now I'm looking fucking sweet! See the armor rating though, I think mine is better. You'll see, yeah, the steel stuff's pretty good.
Yes. Good day!